Hey there! I want to turn these bottles into lamps, so today we're gonna drill them. Stick around! Now, drilling through glass is super simple. You just need to account for three things. First thing you'll need, a special drill bit. I guess that's not a surprise. This one is a carbide tip, but you can also find hole saws with a diamond-coated ring. The surprising part is that these things are super cheap. I think this was like 1 euro in the dollar store, so that's cool. Second thing you'll need is slow and constant pressure, especially when you're just gonna go through the glass. So really, the drill press is the way to go here. I mean, you can use a hand drill, but your success rate is gonna be significantly lower. In any case, you don't need a fancy drill press like this. In fact, to prove it, I'm gonna use the worst drill press that money can buy. This drill press is super cheap and it's rubbish, but it does drill, so. Now I'm gonna set it in the slowest speed. It's already in the lowest, so I don't have to do anything. And finally, last thing is that you need to keep both the drill bit and the glass cool during the whole operation. The best coolant to use is a lot of water, because it washes away the glass dust that this kind of drill bit is generating. I normally use a syringe to add water constantly, but I think we're gonna try something different now. And better, probably. So I've created these kind of pools with hot glue, and I'll fill them with water and just drill, see what happens. And when that's done, I can just pop them right off. Good. Now I have to do it again. Pretty clean cut, but I need to keep going. So the tip of the drill bit just went through and the water is draining inside the bottle. So now I need to keep the water going and take it really slow, because this is the critical part. So that's it, and as you can see, it's really simple, great results, and not really expensive. If you wanna see how the rest of the lamp is done, I have a video that I made a couple of years ago. It should be popping up, I don't know, in the top of the screen. And that's all. Thanks a lot for watching, and have a nice day.